guys. Happy Halloween. It is October the 1st, finally, 2015. We finally have made it, so we are down to the end, if you want to say, down to the rush time. We've got only a couple weeks to get our home haunts together, those of you who do home haunt in your at your house or anywhere, really. So, again, happy Halloween. Start getting your costumes together. Start figuring out if you do like to decorate the front of your yard, start thinking about it now. Try to get elaborate. You don't have to get expensive. Get elaborate. And, you know, take what you've got and see how cool you can make it. Go online to YouTube and just type in yard haunts. That's all you have to do is type in yard haunt. And you'll get a million videos of people that are on YouTube that do their own home haunt, their own yard haunts. Find lots of stuff. So, but anyway, I hope you guys decorate well your the front of your house or the inside of your house, or hope you guys kick butt on your home haunts. Don't forget, like I said, start getting your costumes together because people are going to start buying them up. I highly recommend you go to a thrift store to do your costume. Believe me, you can come up with something really cool. Figure out what you want to be, and I bet you'll find something better material that fits you better and is way cheaper than buying the stuff that they sell like at Target and all the different type of costume stores, like even like Spirit. Don't buy your costumes there, they're so expensive. Just go to the store, it's much easier. So anyway guys, happy Halloween. Just wanna let you guys know, give you that reminder, it is Halloween season, and I'll talk to you guys again soon, very soon. We'll be back again with another video. Have a great day.